Can you be happy without money?
Iyan po yung magandang ano kasi minsan pero mas maganda may pera. Kasi po pag may pera kayo mas marami kayong matutulungan. Yes. Yan po yung goal ko. Syempre, una mo tutulungan yung family mo.
Pero hindi to pwedeng pang fast talk, eh. Ito yes or no. Napaka nuanced. Eh. Can you be happy without relationship? Ano eh, di ba? Yeah. Which is more important to you, Richard? Relationship or money?
That's a hard question. I'm a career person, eh. So I think career is money. So I think money. Pero let me quote on Jim Carrey. Everyone should be rich and successful and famous so they know that it's not the answer. That's why we have celebrities and successful people nagsuicide pa rin. And ano, kasi maybe once you get there, what's next? Or sometimes you can have a lot of money pero the emptiness is still there. So maybe money is not really the answer.
Of course, and we all know that if you don't feel you have enough, you will never be content.
Yes, I think that's the better way on saying it. Kasi dapat talaga ang basis mo lang talaga. It's okay to be wealthy, basta wala akong utang, contented ako with what I have, nakakakain ako 3 times a day, or I get what I want. Ako right now, the reason why I call myself a millennionaire, or I coined that term from millennial millionaire, of course, it's not because na I'm a multimillionaire, but then because I'm a millennial with millions of experiences. So these are many reasons na nakaka-add sa aking happiness, more than the money. So it's really how you use money.
He talks about happiness. Final messages, lahat ng nanonood sa atin. Richard, please.
Just follow your passion because it is very important. Don't get pressured. Just take it one step at a time. And eventually, you'll get there. You want to create millions. Take it as baby steps, step by step. And then one day, you'll look back. Nandun ka na.
Eileen.
Okay. Number one, your relationships are important. So huwag kayong mahiya na parang, uy, I'm going to attend a flirting workshop or dating workshop kasi yun yung kinoconduct ko, dati nahihiya rin ako. Pero what I realize is this, if you have better relationship skills, you will grow real love. If you grow real love, you will build a strong marriage. If you have a strong marriage, you will grow a happy family. And what the world needs now is happier families.
That's true.
So that's very important.
That's very true.
Yes.
Ako, may pakiusap lang ako eh.
Hindi mensahe, pakiusap. Go ahead.
Yeah, can you please add your health as a priority rin? Kasi nowadays, talagang na-forsake yung health eh. So, we must invest on our health. Especially ngayon, laging ano, convenient na lahat. Tapos lahat ng kinakain natin or tinitake natin are preserved. So, maraming toxins na pinapasok natin sa katawan natin na if we will have time management or do some modification on our eating habit and lifestyle, siguro mas magiging maganda yung buhay natin, mas magiging healthy lahat, mas magiging less yung statistics na nagkakaroon ng lifestyle diseases. And also, mag-invest tayo sa health, mas mapoprolong natin yung quality of life.
Thank you for the laughter exercise, Bryson.
Short message ko po, practice compassion.
Oh.
First, of course, compassion to yourself. Minsan kasi ang pinakamahirap patawarin ay ang sarili. Minsan ang pinakamahirap tayong maging generous ay sa ating sarili.
That's
so, lagi natin narinig, you cannot give what you do not have. So yes. Please stop the blame game. Tama na yung drama mo sa sarili mo na ikaw yung may kasalanan, ikaw yung bakit ganito. Let go of that. No? Mm-hmm. And of course, lagi natin tandaan na magpasalamat. Mm. At yun lang, maraming bagay kasi na pwedeng ipagpasalamat eh, kahit habang naglalakad ka lang, kung tamad ka magsulat, maglakad ka lang. Ang tawag namin dyan minsan, savoring, pag nanamnam.
Savoring.
Yeah, savoring. Habang kumakain ka, siguro pwede rin. Dahan-dahan lang ang pagkain. Nakikinig ka ng music, savor the music. Naiinitan ka sa araw, savor yung nararamdaman mong init ng araw. Malakas yung ulan, minsan ayaw yung iba ulan, pero listen to the sound of nature.
Ganda.
Magiging masaya ka.
And the last is, wherever we are, whatever we do, we talk about money, relationships, well-being, and happiness. Let's not lose our sense of what is right and what is wrong. At para sa akin, that's the bottom line.
Magandang gabi, Pilipinas. Welcome to the bottom line.